Beyond that, how many of you are even thinking about running for office? Half of y'all are more brilliant than the idiots that are in your state house. Hello? Well, some of y'all. Why isn't this university being used as an incubator to build candidates? Get some of these youngins off the block. Because they be philosophized. No, I'm dead serious. You show me a young person philosophizing, I show a younger person that gives a damn. Because ain't nobody philosophizing about stuff they don't care about. And if they on the block philosophizing, teach them that what they're supposed to say. It ain't no business. If somebody on the block philosophizes, somebody like, I feel you, dog. That's the same thing as a politician sitting at a podium saying, this is what I believe in. Somebody saying, I agree. It's the same thing. Teach them that what they philosophize about the political platform. Take them in their circle and expunge their record away. Why do you think they're getting their record expunged? Take their homeboy that got their back ride and die and teach him to be a campaign manager. Take their homegirl that's the only one of the three of them got any money and made her a finance director. Then take their homeboy that's on Facebook 23 hours a day and make him the technology director. Then take the boy that's from both parties and make him the coordinator of volunteers. And then put them in an incubator system where you give them stipends so that they ain't got to hustle on the block. And 18 to 24 months later, you've got a group of young people prepared to run for city council, for school board, for mayoral race, for state legislature positions, and you've changed the feeder pool into these positions because the Democratic Party or the Republican Party are not creating apparatus and infrastructure for our babies to learn how to run for office and be in campaigns. Be sophisticated.